And there's the apothecary. Some say they know best. But I'm not so sure about him. And the apothecary wanders in.
Gonna be here for quite some time.
They're still standing. And the apothecary wanders in.
That one's got fists bigger than ham joints. Fight me some action. Oh, too easy. Death machine. And according to the program, also available for kids' parties.
You can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No. Well, you can't beat a McMurdy's Squid Burger. Always upgrade the meat.
He's sprinting. Let's hope it's going to be okay. The ball is in the player's hands. What next?
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
He seems a little stunned, doesn't he?
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Nothing but loading them up. That's just me. I like it. Oh, too easy. This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
You can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No. Hey, that guy looked almost competent.
Struggled to dodge through that defensive lineup.
That's a good choice for this play.
No! A prone player is a dead player, oftentimes at any rate. That player's like a streak of lightning.
Yeah, it's a streak of something, Jim. I wouldn't call it lightning.
That player can move over a third of the field in one burst of speed. Gods, that's fast.
That's fast. I didn't have time to study the mayhem.
And there's the apothecary. Sun.